And I think I've been counting my hardest days. Lord, won't you save me? Ooh, you know what I've been praying for. And I never thought I'd see this day. Yeah, I gotta make it change. And I think I've been counting my hardest days.
Writing plans to make a new report. Grind hard and turn my basement to a jewelry store. If you don't do it for your kids, then who you do it for? I'm trying to read and learn some shit I never knew before. Focus on investments, build me up some new resorts. We can manifest it. You rather hit the Louis store, wasting all your blessings. Caring about the ones who doubt you, just to impress some hoes who never gave a fuck about you. Just what I discovered. Never believed the family, that word is really a cover. Just a title that had the advantage to keep you under. I got niggas I consider brothers more than my brothers. Watching you show your colors. We living in a world where prison walls is deprivation. Living in a world where snitching calls for celebration. Living in a world where niggas crawling segregation. Rainy nights in desperation, pray we fight the legislation. Protest until we flatline paralyzed. They throwing stones at my Black Lives Matter signs. Made a change, but we still not satisfied. I can't smile half the time, I'm still waiting, sitting, plotting on the couch. Cause I know that I ain't safe when all these cops is on the prowl. Trying to think of other ways, but we ain't got no other route. I'm starting to understand that shit that Pac was talking about. Word.
And I think I've been counting my hardest days. Lord, won't you save me? Ooh, you know what I've been praying for. And I never thought I'd see this day. Yeah, I gotta make it change. And I think I've been counting my hardest days. Lord, won't you save me? Ooh, you know what I've been praying for. And I never thought I'd see this day. Yeah, I gotta make it change. And I think I've been counting my...
Look, time is money and the clock ticking. I teach my son love and respect, that's a God given. My sperm donor never been shit, just a flop. Listen, if it wasn't for my step pops, I'd probably turn out different. Probably be in a cell doing a live sentence. Probably had 20 baby mamas and 9 bitches. Probably grow up misguided, twisted inside the system. Dropped out of fail, cause nobody listened to my admission. Sick of getting in fights with niggas less educated. Sick of getting advice from niggas who never made it. Sick of being polite to people with lesser patience. Oftentimes I wonder where I would be if I never made it. The hating always comes from niggas that wish they had all your blessings or the clout. Them bad vibes forever, but I'm destined on this route. I'm starting to understand that shit that X was talking about.
And I think I've been counting my...
Worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life.
If it ain't black on, I'm probably gonna use it to chop crack on. Hard white for all them hard nights I had my back on. Roach infested carpet, tiptoeing my mother's room, see a dresser and felt no pressure when taking a 20 off it. Compton like a closed coffin, we walking to school coughing. Often high off the gun smoke, Boston had at the front door. Cooking class, I'm J-Hove, rock it up on they stove. Me and my teacher going back and forth like No Name and J. Cole. You said I would never be what? I wouldn't amount to what? Now you in this Trader Joe's, same line saying what's up. Talking about how you like my songs, not knowing it was me. Security had me in that headlock and I told you I couldn't breathe. Now it's Black Lives Matter and white letters on your shirt. Now, how many black lives did you help or did you hurt? Did you handicap, block, push to excel, or did you hinder? Since hindsight's 2020, I guess you don't remember. Now you with your mixed child, having all these mixed feelings. But do your black husband know you tried to burn down our village? But never mind, front of line, that's for y'all to figure out. Just know that boy who wasn't shit bailed all his niggas out. And this my black queen, I kiss her on the black lips. And she rock off-white, cause she support black shit. And I'm blacker than a Stiller helmet or a Spike Lee flick. Black like the pick, stuck in the afro of Kaepernick.